Hello guys, Chris is here and welcome back to another video. So today we will be reacting to Hear Me Calling by Juice WRLD. You know, I don't know how to pronounce WRLD because that's not a real word, but that's a made up word, but let's just say world, I guess. Must mean something, because why would he just put a made up word? But you can comment down on that below, but zero being the worst, 10 being the best, I'm gonna rate it. Don't get offended, just a song, you know? That's just my personal, just don't get offended. Yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Great start.
First unheard message.
Hey, Bears Juice, call me. Hey, Bears Juice again. Call me when you can, okay? Did you get my message?
Ring. Do you hear me calling?
Herbs on a beat. Herbs on a beat. Herbs on a beat.
Is this a game?
I am so confused, okay, because of him turning it into a game, but that was really good. Good job, Juice WRLD. I would rate a 6.5, almost a 7, but it's pretty cool. I would give it a 7, 6.5 or a 7 between that. Pretty good. He made a good song called Lucid Dreams. Check it out. Pretty good. the song is pretty good. So the storyline is that Juice WRLD is, Juice WRLD's girlfriend is captured by this guy, and she's in a truck, and she looks passed out or whatever, and he keeps texting her, and then finally realizes that she is captured, so he gets in his car and finds the truck and kind of like blows up the truck and saves his girlfriend. And he made it into like GTA 4 and stuff, like that kind of stuff, because it said wasted and stuff, and I just looked like GTA kind of. Yeah, but like GTA 5 with GTA 4 graphics. But, yeah. 7 or 6.5, so between that. I would say probably 6.5, but it's whatever. So yeah, that was me reacting to Hear Me Callin' by Juice WRLD. Peace.